Hello, Michele Bonsignori.
Good morning.
Welcome to the camp.
Thank you. It's my pleasure.
So, we are very excited to hear your lecture. What will be your subject today?
The how the two bodies of the dancer try to move the body weight before the legs.
Mr. Michele Bonsignori from Italy.
Thank you, good morning.
One of our oldest friends in this camp. Thank you very much for coming.
Thank you, it's my pleasure. Is it work now?
No.
Volume?
No.
So, thank you, Ernest Rao, for inviting me one more time together with Aziz. It's my pleasure to come back here every year. In this wonderful hall, nice training camp, a lot of couples that come from different countries. It's very nice and wonderful atmosphere during the lessons and during the group lesson and lecture. So, this morning I would like to introduce in my lecture one subject in relation how to move the body weight before the step, before the legs. So, when we started to dance from when we were young, from young couples, from junior, juveniles, the teacher asked to the couple some, give to the couple some priority about how to stay in the balance with the body, how to stay in connection with the two bodies, how to connect the arms for to create a wonderful position together with the bodies in position, and started to teach to juveniles and junior couples what is a swing. And we know that the swing is a free movement. But when the couple are so young, many times the body is not so strong for to coordinate the legs and the body and the body weight and the arms and the hands in personality way and in connection with the partner. And we ask to the couple some easy principle about the vertical line, the right side connection with the right side bodies of the partner, alignment of the arms, and very slowly, day by day, we introduce the mentality about the swing, free movement in a couple. Juniors, juveniles, juniors, youth, under 21, and then years by years, the couple finish in amateur and then professional. So, what change years by years the couple in the swing? So, if I introduce to you, and I want to show to you one fantastic words about one juvenile couple that dance juvenile for the first years, you can see that easy position, clear vertical line, good swing for to be young, and nice coordination in the arms. And in the end, I want to show to you the amateur couples that continue to represent in particular way the swing, but they use more experienced part of the bodies for to introduce non-mechanical legs action in the swing, but the body weight. So, for example, good morning, and I call on the floor Rosti and Anna. Come on the floor, please. It's a big applause for these young couples. And they show to us a little bit some bar of the waltz choreography.
Oh,
Thank you. Thank you so much, Rosti and Anna. Thank you. Thank you. So, it's so clear to see that the man thinks the vertical line, coordination arms in relation to my body and in relation to the lady. The lady do the same from her standing leg. She produced a fantastic lady vertical line in relation to the man, and they produce the swing free movement. And I am sure that them teachers, day by day, talk about that you need to produce a fantastic swing from standing leg pressure, drive your center, swing the legs, swing the body position for to close the feet. And they dance for to be young couple, very, very, very well, nice couple. You see the movement clear, the beat, nice space between the two bodies. Nice space between the two bodies. So, and I am sure that, especially in the first lessons, they receive information about the legs preparation and legs movement. Standing leg, moving leg, different preparation. Move your center in the legs, move your center in the legs, and continue to remain vertical. For to conserve wonderful shoulders line. And you see that that waltz was very easy and clear. If I call another one couple, that's they are youth, Nikita and Anna, please come on the floor. It's good. This couple are in the youth. They have a little bit more experience than the couple before. Can you dance waltz, please? Thank you. Thank you, Nikita. So, they are young. You see that a little bit different. They produce a little bit during the swing free movement, not only vertical line, little bit rotation, little bit sway in the end of the swing in relation to the choreography, plus you see that different accent, they use speed the body sometime before to continue the classical swing. The couple before dance only in good way, but in the static way. And also how they make the body in position was a little bit different. If you observe the ankles and the knees for to produce a little bit more angle in the bodies before to start, and not start immediately in the vertical line. And you see that the two walls are very good, but a little bit different. The second one is more dynamic, is more interesting, that your body start to play with the rules of the swing, that is a swing, rotation, and a sway. If I call another one couple on the floor, young couple, under 21, more experienced than a juvenile couple, little bit more experienced than that youth couple. Mark and Christina on the floor, please. Some part of the waltz.
I never leave again.
Thank you, Marco. Thank you, Christina. Thank you. So, a little bit more different. It's so visible that they create a counterbalance with the body weight for to be more in harmony with the music during the couple represent the swing. We start with the vertical line. We are concentrated about the legs action. After some years, the couple start to be more experienced. You see more particular tension to create the angle of the bodies and more space in position. We produce a little bit accent of the music in the movement. Under 10 to 1, they are more elastic and they control much more the music. And we started to see very clear that you don't see any more steps, but you see, you take attention in the couple about the body movement. Body movement. So if I call not all the couple, but amateur couple, Alex and Nastya Glukov. Thank you. So, much more than the other couple, everybody control the last, the upper part of the body of the couples, how they are in harmony with the melody of the music during the swing. Is it clear and visible about juveniles, youth, under 21, and amateur? What's happened? So to move the body weight is not so easy. We need, in the first years, to stay vertical and to use a lot of time the standing leg, to create a lot of pressure, to create the resistance before to move, continue to protect the vertical line, coordination about the legs, and then try to slide and control your movement with your feet. In vertical way. Years by years, the couple understand, to thank you with the teachers, of course, or arrive the moment that the teacher introduced during the lessons. Please, can you not move quickly the legs and start to move the body weight? Or can you create power to thank you the body weight and not to thank you the big step or legs action? And the couple, probably they understand immediately, or disaster immediately. Because if, Nastya, please, for many years I dance in this way, and the teachers teach to me, Michele position, vertical line, space for the lady, do the pressure, drive your center, slide and close the feet, check the direction, control. So we dance many years static. But it's correct because we are young. Thank you. But stay here, please. So, when the teacher starts, move the body weight, stop the feet, and try to move in one side the body weight, and try to introduce the body weight out the feet. And do the step, when you start to lose you, the balance, you can start to do the step. This is a complicate. But when we start the swing, we have the important pressure in the standing leg that we coordinate the body and the teacher teach to the couples. Check your direction, natural turn. But remember, approximately 20% of the body weight don't go in your direction. You want to do natural turn over there, during the preparation, you think that your body weight move in this direction for to go over there. So the little second that the couple during the standing leg number three stay on the spot for to prepare the body weight direction. And the lady do the same. Number three, three or six, doesn't matter, six. And body weight before the steps. It's a very short the time that preparation, body weight, step. Beginner couple is a preparation step. This is a little bit different, produce in few years the elastic action about the two bodies in the dancing. So about this, I like to explain sometime in a good couple level that my hands are in relation to the ladies, and the ladies are in relation to my bodies. We dance in front, but a little bit to side, because the rules is right side to right side. Left side free, left side free, okay? But I continue to have the hands in relation to the ladies' bodies, and she in relation to me. Many years ago, the couples danced in this way. Very close, okay? Now, we don't dance social, we are competitor, you are competitor. And in 2018, the first priority is big position and go, and to be dynamic. But it's very nice if we understand how the couple danced many years ago. So, if I dance a natural turn, for example, side step for me is a progressive step, or left or right. In this case, Michele dance progressive forward, Nastia backwards, progressive. When we connect the knees, we start to turn to the left. When I connect my legs, I turn my body, she turns her body, but my hands continue to stay into Nastia direction. So, and we dance number three. Three, pressure for swing. Yes, standing leg, moving leg, we turn a little bit the body. During the number three, one, Nastia go in this direction. Michele move in another one direction. But my hands continue to respect the ladies. The lady hands follow me. When we close the feet, we have a little bit the opposite elastic comeback. So, Nastia, Michele, Michele, Nastia. So this is a little movement about the hand, arms, opposite to the body weight, must be not visible. I don't want that the couple move the arms, understand to move the arms. I want that the couple understand that how to move the body weight, different direction in the same step about the partner. This is important. For this, in competitive way, we need that to understand elbow to elbow, it's my position. This is it's my position. Elbow to the hands during the swing, my forearms and the hands follow the ladies. Don't follow me. To the right and to the left. It's exactly the same. So, we repeat. And four, five, six. And Nastia body weight, Michele body weight. Ta 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 ta. We do the step. Swing the legs. Now when we close the feet, we have a smooth opposite rotation that the hands come back in front before to move again to the right. Spin turn. Nastia center come forward. Nastia legs come forward. Nastia body move around to me. My hands follow Nastia. When she finish the swing, I start my swing. And we are in vertical weight, but you see that my hands continue to stay in relation to Nastia. Elbow to elbow, I keep my position. Now we dance to the left. I use the standing leg and not immediately the moving legs. What? During the pressure, I move backwards and I slide my body weight in this direction. You see that my body and my body weight just arrived before the lady. When I close the feet, she come a little bit more in front of me. So our arms breathe and dance with us because the body weight need to go in different direction in the same steps. You understand why now the couple side step. This is not bad, but it's a little bit not experienced because it's not dynamic. For to be dynamic, we need to understand how and when we divide in the same swing the two bodies. This is important. So, and I repeat it because it's this information can create a disaster if we are wrong. I don't want to move the arms, not to be visible, especially for the judge. It's our feeling and mentality inside. When the lady passed the man, like a Venus waltz, the lady 4, 5, 6, the hands follow the man. 4, 5, 6. Is in this way. Because the elbow to the hands is not anymore my position, arms. It's into partner. Elbow to elbow, it's my position. Elbow to the hands go in different way. Only in this way the couple can improve during the swing, more dynamic, the body weight that started to dance. If I keep the arms and the hands including into my body position, our body weight is too close in front. Years by years, I ask one time one teacher, but when I understand that I can do this step, No. When I feel that I can do the step, he said to me, when you start to feel to lose the balance, before to fall down, you do the step. Before to finish down, you need to do the step. If you analyze when we're walking, we do exactly the same. We have the body weight in one leg, right or left. We release. We use the standing leg, body weight is slightly forward in this direction, moving legs prepare, but not coming. When I start to go forward with the body weight, the moving legs coming. Body weight before the legs. Minimum, but in each step the body weight move before. In our sport we are lucky because we don't have soft pressure. We have a lot of pressure that we stay before to move. A lot of pressure to stay before to move. In this way, we can create also different speed, the two bodies. If I can see the first couple, juveniles, stay here, Anastasia, please. Please, on the floor. You dance a basic step of waltz. Thank you. They are so perfect. They are so perfect. Good. So, in this age, I want to see this system. Vertical line, right side to right side, shoulders line, arms in connection with the partner, drive the center, close the feet. That's it. But in the future, not now, in the future, I want that in every ending number three, in every swing that number three, they don't do only pressure for to move, but they prepare the next swing. And if the man is inside, the man have one different speed about the ladies. The lady have more speed than me in the 4, 5, 6 natural turn, or spin turn, or pivot. Lady speed, me no. Man speed, lady no. Lady speed, after my speed. We are together in the same bar beat of the music, but in different moment. Alex, Nastya, can you dance some bar of the basic step in the words? Of course that also this couple start with the vertical line and little bit more angle of the bodies. They close the feet when they have a possibility. Good. Good. Thank you. So, Nastya, for example, if I dance a classical step, outside change from promenade position. So, my body is before the lady. 3-1. Okay, now we have a swing that we enter to the left. I continue to move, but more slowly for to permit the lady to pass me. I continue to move, but she passed me. Now, number 3, I do the pressure, she go in this direction, and the man go forward. I go forward in opposite way. Yes, good. 1. In the end, 1, we have a little bit opposite movement that coming in natural way. So, what is no good in an experienced couple? Good position, but together. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. It's not bad, but it's not fantastic. The body weight is a perfect perpendicular on the standing foot and not 20% prepare the next movement. This is the problem that sometimes we can see in the competition. This is wrong. It's not possible, the ribs line slide out of the standing leg. If I use the standing leg, I can turn the chest and I can go back. And I maintain a coordination. This is not possible. In the foxtrot, many couple dance. It's wrong. If the juvenile couple dance in this way, can be okay. But the amateur and professional, for my opinion, it's wrong, completely wrong. We need to stay together in harmony during the swing, but the hands permit the two bodies like a game. If we dance a tango, it's exactly the same. Step by step, the body weight move. If I am in promenade, 5, 6, 7, 8. I have a standing leg, I release or I do the pressure, doesn't matter, and I move my body weight. In the same moment, she prepare, but she stay. And slow, and again, and quick, and again, and quick. If I want to come back, I do the pressure, and my hands go back before the step. My hands go back before the step. So in this way, I produce the space for promenade, for Nastya when I go forward. She produce the space for me if we come back. For example, if I dance a 3-step forward, 3-step backwards. Slow, 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 slow. You see that our alignment doesn't change. Classical. Slow, 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 slow. Why? If I dance forward, man and lady maintain the perfect step-by-step alignment. When the couple, not the man, the couple dance backwards, we finish in the stress. Because we don't analyze that she dance in front but behind me. If I dance tango forward, or if I dance backwards. Every step, I move the body weight for indicate to my partner, go, go. And I feel, step by step, as she go, I can do the step and I can move my body weight. So this is the difference about that development of the dancer from juveniles to the amateur or professional. So the quality, how they produce the swing. Swing from legs action, and we ending in an experienced way to produce the swing from the body weight. We use the legs, I need the legs. For what? For to move the body weight. No leg, no body for to stay in position and swing on the legs, only with the legs. In some period, our career, your career, sometimes the teacher can be, he need or she need to do, move the legs, space for the man, side lock, follow. Space. It depends on the period that are the couple, can be correct information. But I believe that pressure, body weight, when my body weight call my step in the following, you see that I do big step, but little bit half a second that the pressure. 3, 1, and 2, 3. This is no good. Youth couple can. Juvenile couple can. Amateur, professional, it's wrong. So, one more time, the juvenile couple waltz choreography. Clear position, clear space. Thank you. For that level, it's perfect. Thank you. The youth couple, Nikita. Thank you. Under 21. Thank you. You see that the last one couple at the moment, you started to see waltz and a little bit more elastic because the body weight started to dance in different direction. Please, not before the competition, not 1 week before the competition, when you have time, competition by competition. I want a lot that the couple try to feel that the body weight go in opposite direction, in the same figures. Body weight different, body weight different. You see, that we maintain the vertical line, but we are so elastic. And the swing is a double power, is a double power. Alex, the waltz. Thank you. So it's visible that, for example, during that Alex and Nastya choreography, they dance right and left rotation. Never you see the man right, good, left. Never. If you analyze, you see Alex every time in this position, to the left or to the right. Notice. Because the lady never dance in this direction. Win action. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. She's over there. And my hands is in relation to the ladies. But it's not this. So I remember in my experience, in my career, one couple that no good result in amateur. Sometimes finishing the redance, and I remember one time, no move after redance. So the result not coming. And all together we move to book the lessons in some teachers. And the teachers teach up to us this system. Ta, 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 no vertical line. Move the body weight, arms free, free. Some couple have good result in this way. And the couple said, why to change? I am first in each competition in this way, why to change? The couple that no good result, no good result, for no good result, I want to try. And disaster. In the first 2 years, disaster. This couple finished 8-time world champion. So I tell to you, don't use this exercise before the competition, when you have free times. But remember, we start to move the legs and the couple must be finished career to move the body weight out the feet. Thank you for your attention. So thank you one more time for all couple that helped me. Rosti and Anna, Nikita and Anna, Marco and Christina, and the more experienced, not because of old, Glukov, Alex, and Nastya. Thank you so much for your support. Big thanks. Good luck for the future. Thank you.